Hello children, let us move to the word problem on discount. A cycle dealer offers a discount of 10% and still makes a profit of 26%. What is the actual cost to him of a cycle whose marked price is 840 rupees? So now here children, what they have given? The information for discount. Discount is 10%. And profit of 26%, so this is profit and loss linked to, so 26%. And what is the actual cost to him? So cost price they have asked us and marked price is 840. So with the help of this given information, we have to find cost price. So what will be our first step? Our first step is find discount. And after that, with the help of formula, we will find selling price. So let us start that. Discount is equal to, what is the formula for discount children? Marked price into discount percentage. What is marked price? 840 into discount percentage is 10/100. So if I do the cancellation, I will get 84 rupees. So this is the discount. So next is, I will find selling price. What is selling price formula? Marked price minus discount. Marked price is 840 minus discount, just we have got now 84 rupees. So our selling price is 756 rupees. So here we have come till this. Now what will be our third step? With the help, we will take a cost price to be 100. And with the help of cost price to be 100, we will take, go on with the assumption and find the selling price. So next step will be find selling price with the help of cost price plus profit. So we will get two selling price. Here one selling price with the help of this formula. Now let us see. If cost price, okay. So if I assume cost price to be 100 children, what will be the profit? We have already learnt whatever is the percentage, that only will be profit if you take cost price as 100. Right? So if profit percent is 26%, then profit will be 26. And how do we get selling price? 100 plus 26, we will get 126. So here now we will work on the assumption. When the cost price is 100, selling price is 126, because selling price is nothing but cost price plus profit. Right? So when I took selling cost price as 100, my selling price was 126. But if the selling price is 756 for the cycle, then what will be the cost price? What is the actual cost? So we will do cross multiplication. 756 into 100 divided by 126. Then you can do the cancellation. 2 6 are 2 3 are 2 3s are 6, 2 7s are 14, 2 8s are 16. Then after doing the cancellation, you will get 6. So 6 into 100 is 600 rupees. So our cost price is 600 rupees. Hope you understood children. With the help of discount and MP, find selling price. Assume cost price to be 100, get selling price. And compare this actual selling price and find the cost price. Bye.